How does this year compare to other drought years so far?
This is bad. This is bad.
2012 was pretty bad, wasn't it?
It was bad, but we had moisture in the spring, and then it got dry. So the corn got up, and then it got dry. Because then, when it starts getting dry then, you had shade. So then the corn shaded the rows, so even though it got hot and dry, the leaves curl up on the corn to protect it during the real heat. And then at night when it cools off and it gets dampness, the leaves all uncurl.
So a drought early in the year is worse than
Yeah, early than in the late. Year is worse. You need to get it started to get it growing and get it going good.